Hi, this is Linda with KC Creations, taking you on a tour of my latest folio. It is from Digi and SVG Designs for You, and I will put a link to her store if you'd like to make one of your own in the description box below. Here's the cute little guy. He's got his little luggage tag there. Very easy to remove him. Just slide him out. And I have tied it with some twine here, just to give it that vintage look. I put the little flower on dimensionals on this side, so this side would be open so that I could tuck the little flap under there. This little torn piece comes with the kit. It's a little receipt from the hotel. And in it, we've got another little torn piece of paper from a postcard. We've got our reading glasses. Just stick right back in there. We've got little tabs here for each section. Opens up. I fussy cut out the camera here, make a little tuck spot for these little guys. We've got our luggage in advance. We've got a little transport ticket to London, and it says my camera is my passport. Fit right back in here. Up here, I've got one of the suitcases, one of the fussy cuts. It's a little pocket for these guys. National Museum. There's Admin 1. Opens again, and we've got a waterfall here. It says excursions. There's Globetrotter, travelogue, souvenirs, photographs, passport, itinerary, excuse me, bucket list, it's time, memories, planning, highlights, destination, this is life, and this is Gallivant. Put a little world map there. Here we have a big angled pocket to hold all these cards. This little guy is tucked full of ephemera. Here's a little baggage strap to Madrid. Got a railroad pass. Strip of films. Card. And she made these little tabs. There's three cards like this, and each one of them has a matching tab. It's a baggage tag. And we've got a little envelope here. This is just some twine. It's got a little tiny ticket. I think it is Moscow. And he's full of all kinds of stuff here. Got a beautiful compass. Book, beautiful balcony there. She really captured a lot of really good pictures for travel in this journal. I thought it came out really well, and I love the colors. And there is ephemera that I didn't even use. She gives you a wide selection, more than you would need. I love this little guy. So you got a lot of good choices. On this side, we have three pockets. This is the bottom one here. Got a little compass. Another admission ticket. Vienna. train and a railroad pass from 1870. This pocket. Got another control ticket. Little flight. Just flight date. Welcome. Old car in London. It says, live life by a compass, not a clock. We've got some more. Another railroad pass. Here's a little airplane ticket to Tel Aviv. And a baggage claim check ticket. Here I just cut out some binoculars just to decorate it. Then on the back we've got a triple pocket. They're all angled and they're cut to make one big image. There's some luggage, Cairo to the subway, and World Airlines. Pocket. Paris, Delhi, says, and so the adventure begins. All our luggage, there you can see how the pockets complete one entire image there. We are in Rome, San Francisco, and there's some more beautiful luggage. Just fold them back up. There you go. Cute little guy. Thank you for joining me. I hope you enjoy it. If you're not crafty, this one will be available in my Etsy store. If you want to make your own, go over to Digi and SVG Designs for you. Pick up their little kit. Thank you so much. Have a great one.